And the last place is called the Pirate Ship. This place has it all. A wrecked pirate ship, level up cubes, caves, and hidden areas. This is James the Noob King. If you haven't already, please like and subscribe. What's up, guys? Welcome back to another exciting video. Thank you guys so much for watching. Today we are going to be talking about all of my updates in my castle. And there have been so many new updates on my castle since the last video, guys, so watch to the end to see
all of the new areas and all of the new things in my castle.
So as you guys probably already noticed, there are level up cubes all over the place. These level up cubes help you to level up so you can unlock new areas. And with every area you unlock, you get a different speed. This area has a 70 speed. Every area also unlocks glow trails.
Wow, look at my face!
This area has a yellow glow trail, and it actually looks really cool. When you reach a level 50, you get to go into this room, which has orbs and a 30 speed. And this is how fast I am with 30 speed. Alright, let's go to the first area you can unlock. This door requires a level 1500, and it takes you to the desert. Let's go! Now that I'm in the desert, I have the trail from the desert, which looks so cool, and I have a faster speed. The desert area is awesome, and it has better level up cubes.
This place is amazing!
And the next place you can unlock is the caves, which requires a level 3000. Let's go! This area has a 65 speed and a red trail. So in the corner it says watch your step, and this is the entrance to the caves. Let's go into the caves, guys.
Woo!
Now we are in the caves. This area definitely looks cool. It has obbies and it has better level up orbs. So let's try one of the obbies. If you go up here, there's a little cave that reaches the obby. Here's the obby, guys. Woo! Hopefully I make it. Yes, and I made it, guys. And there's level up cubes up here. The next area is called the ocean. It's right over here and it actually looks really cool. This area requires a level 5000. This area has a blue trail and a 70 speed. And if you jump in here, you go into the ocean!
Wait, what?
And in this ocean area, there are level up cubes everywhere. And obviously, you get to swim everywhere to get the level up cubes in this area.
Whoa, this is so cool! I love swimming!
Alright guys, it's time to go to space, which requires a level 10,000. Let's go! Alright, we are heading to space right now, guys. The glow trail here actually looks really cool.
And this is space!
I really like the lighting here. And this place has an obby too! And this obby leads to the planets. Wow, the design on this place is amazing! There are a lot of hidden areas inside of each area you unlock. And I'll have to make a video soon to show you guys each area. Because each hidden area has a special level up cube. Okay guys, the next area I'm going to show you is the spaceship. This is the spaceship, and it's actually in the corner of the map. This area requires a level 15,000. This area has a green trail, and a 70 speed.
Whoa, this looks cool.
This is the spaceship, and I think it's awesome. This next area is called the town. It requires a level 20,000. So this is the town, and it has a yellow trail, and a 70 speed. All of the level up cubes here are red. It's a little hot in here.
I'm not sure why. Oh, it could be all of this lava.
This is Dino Land, and it requires a level 60,000. This area has a 70 speed and an orange glow trail. And as you guys can see, there are dinosaurs here. There are also dinosaur eggs. So this place is definitely unique. And the last place is called the Pirate Ship. This place has it all. A wrecked pirate ship, level up cubes, caves, and hidden areas. This is the glow trail for this area, and it has an 80 speed. So let's collect some level up cubes.
Woo!
So if you haven't already, you should definitely check out my game. Alright guys, that's it for this video. Thank you so much for watching, and if you haven't already, please like and subscribe, and I will see you guys on the next video.